Good morning, students. After the completion of the chapter of monogamous acid, today in first class we discuss next chapter, that is nitrogen containing compound. This chapter contains two sub chapter. One is amine and one is benzene diazonium chloride. Today we discuss about the first sub chapter. That is amine. First, before going to this one, introduction of this chapter. What is amine? Amines are nothing but the derivative of ammonia. Ammonia derivative, in which one or more hydrogen atom of ammonia molecule replaced by alkyl group or aryl. That means, mark that, ammonia NH3. If one or more hydrogen atom attacked by alkyl group or aryl group, then it is known as 1,1-amine. Okay? Depending upon alkyl or aryl group, again, amines are of two types. One is aliphatic amine and one is aromatic amine. If replaced by alkyl group, then it is known as aliphatic amine. If by aryl group, means phenyl group, C6H5, then known as aromatic amine. We discuss one by one. First, we discuss about aliphatic amine. First, we discuss about aliphatic amine. Depending upon the number of alkyl groups substituted, that is, that are replaced, hydrogen atom replaced by alkyl group, aliphatic amine are of three types. That is primary, secondary, tertiary, or 1-degree amine, 2-degree amine, 3-degree amine, depending upon the number of hydrogen atoms replaced by alkyl. Mark that it is ammonia. If one hydrogen atom replaced, then it is known as RNH2. If two hydrogen atoms replaced by two same or different alkyl group, then it is R2NH. If three hydrogen atoms are replaced by same or different alkyl group, then it is known as tertiary. It is known as ammonia. It is known as 1-degree amine or primary amine. Is known as 2-degree amine or secondary amine. It is known as 3-degree amine or tertiary amine. What is the primary amine? If one hydrogen atom replaced by alkyl group, then it is known as 1-degree or primary amine, represented by RNH2, where functional group is NH2, and it is known as amino group. If one hydrogen atom replaced by alkyl group, then it is represented as RNH2, then it is known as 1-degree amine or primary amine, here the functional group is characterized by amino group. On the other hand, if two hydrogen atoms are replaced by same or different alkyl group, which is represented by RNHR or R2NH, that is known as 2-degree amine or secondary amine, where the functional group is NH, that is known as imino group. Imino group. On the other hand, if three hydrogen atoms are replaced by three same or different alkyl group, then it is known as
term and is represented by RCM or R where the constant located torsion in my column represented by L. It is known as threading arming or torsion arming.
So depending upon the number of hydrogen atom replaced by alkyl group, same or different?
Aliphatic amines are classified as primary amines, secondary amines, and tertiary amines. All are the derivatives of. In addition to these three, another one is there, that is known as quaternary ammonium salt. Besides primary amine, secondary amine, and tertiary amine, another one is there. That is quaternary ammonium salt, that is known as quaternary ammonium salt. What is that one? Mark that. Let us consider ammonium salt, that is NH4 plus Br minus with the ammonium bromide. The ammonium salt. So you are getting 4 hydrogen atoms replaced by 4 alkyl group. Then it is R plus Br minus. That means R4L plus Br minus. Then it is known as quaternary ammonium salt. This is all about introduction about aliphatic. Next we switch over to aromatic amine. What is aromatic amine? Like aliphatic amine, if the hydrogen atom of ammonia molecule replaced by aryl group, enyl group, then it is known as aromatic amine. Aromatic amine. It is of two types. One is aryl amine or nuclear substituted amine. One is aralkyl amine, aryl plus alkyl, aralkyl amine, that is side chain substituted. These are two types. One is nuclear substituted amine, one is side chain substituted amine. Let us discuss first, that is aryl amine or nuclear substituted amine. Like aliphatic amine, if hydrogen atom of ammonia molecule replaced by aryl group, whether 1, 2, 3, depending upon aliphatic amine, it is also known as primary, secondary, tertiary, aromatic amine or aryl amine. Mark that. In this case, the nitrogen atom directly attached to the number of aryl group, phenyl group. Mark that. If one nitrogen atom attached to one phenyl group, then known as 1 degree amine, 2 phenyl group, 2 degree amine, 3 phenyl group, 3 degree amine. Mark that. C6H5 is one hydrogen atom replaced by one aryl group. That is known as aniline or phenylamine. If one day, if two aliphatic amines are there, two hydrogen atom replaced by two aryl group or two phenyl group, that is known as diphenyl amine or 2 degree amine. It is 1 degree amine, it is 2 degree amine. On the other hand, if 3 hydrogen atom replaced by 3 aryl group, that is known as triphenyl amine or 3 degree amine. Like aliphatic amine, if nitrogen atom attached to one alkyl aryl group, then it is 1 degree, 2 that is nuclear substituted amine, that is silicon substituted amine, that is aryl amine. Second one is silicon substituted amine. Otherwise, it is known as aryl
aryl plus alkyl. That means if a nitrogen atom is attached to side chain of the aromatic ring, then it is known as aryl amine. If attached to one side chain of the aromatic ring, then it is known as primary, similarly secondary, or the C6H5CH2NH2. That is one is benzyl amine. If C6H5CH2NH2 C6H5, then it is known as dibenzyl amine. If three are there, then that is C6H5CH2M CH2 C6H5 CH2 C6H5, that is known as tribenzyl amine, or it is known as 1-degree amine, it is known as 2-degree amine, it is known as 3-degree amine. That means your side chain is 1 attached to nitrogen, side chain 2 attached to nitrogen, side chain 3 attached to nitrogen. That is known as side chain substituted amine or aryl amines. Aromatic amines are of two types. It is a little idea about the division of amines. Next, we discuss the nomenclature of amines. IPC nomenclature of amines. Before going to the nomenclature, we have to remember two points in there. Like ammonia, all the amines, possess pyramidal shape. Point 2, like ammonia, all the nitrogen, that is, like ammonia, the nitrogen atom of the different types of amine is sp3 hybridized. Very important for one number two, whether it is primary amine or secondary amine or tertiary amine, in all the cases nitrogen atom is sp3 hybridized. Whether it is 1-degree or 2-degree amine, like ammonia, possess this. Next, we should go to the nomenclature. That means to discuss about the nomenclature of 1-degree amine, 2-degree amine, and 3-degree amine, one by one. But then, we already covered that is amines, nothing but not derivative of ammonia, NH3. After that, if one hydrogen atom is replaced by one alkyl group, then it is known as RNH2, it is 1-degree amine. We have functional group is NH2. If two hydrogen atoms is replaced by two alkyl groups, say what different, then it is RRNH is 2-degree amine. Your functional group characterized by is amino, it is imino. If it is 1-degree amine, then IPC.
adjustment is alkane minus E was alkane. If it is chlorine, that is adjustment is N alkyne. If three hydrogen atoms are replaced by three same or different alkyne group, then it is replaced by R, 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 M, or you can write R, R dash, R double dash, M. It is known as pdgm. Here, this function will be given by tertiary nitrogen. So, in this case, nomenclature types. Case 1 is, case 1, if R is equal to R dash, for the time R double dash taken as a mention, suppose it is a mention, then two are the substituent. In that case, if two substituent group are same, then its citation name is MM dialkyne alkanamine. On the other hand, point 2, if R is not equal to R dash, if two substituent differ, then the citation name is N alkyne. Mark that if it is 1 degree angle represented by R NH2, functional group is NH2 from our amino group, IPS name is alkane minus E plus amine. Mark that if it is 200 degrees, then it is known as 2 degree angle represented by R NHR, or one can write R NHR dash. Here two alkyne groups set or default, then we have functional group NH known as amino group. IPS name is N alkyne alkanamine. It is the main chain alkanamine, and it is N is attached to nitrogen, it is a branching. So in the case 3 degree amine, R3N, 3 alkyne group may be same or default. If it is the case, then two subcases are there. Suppose R double dash, one, any one alkyne, either of this name, this R, or R dash, or R double dash, any one select as the mention, longest chain. So after selecting the mention, two alkyne group are there, taken as a substituent. So two chances are there. If two substituent are same, then its citation name is N dialkyne alkanamine, the mention, the suffix, the branching. And if two substituents are before, that is IPS name is N alkyne. Alphabetically, first is N alkyne, then alphabetical after N alkyne. It is the mention alkanamine. It is a formula. Let us discuss a few examples relating to 1 degree amine, 2 degree amine, and 3 degree amine one by one. First, we discuss few examples of 1 degree amine. Some confusion may arise till now. Alcohol, in previous chapter, we know that 1 degree, 2 degree alcohol, but here 1 degree, 2 degree amine differ is there. Here we propose to not to carbon atom, rather nitrogen atom. Nitrogen atom attached to how many alkyne mark that. Whatever may be the nature of the chain, if nitrogen directly attached to one alkyne group, then it is known as primary. If nitrogen directly attached to two alkyne group, secondary. If nitrogen directly attached to three alkyne group, tertiary. Irrespective of the number of carbon atom and the chain. Mark that. Examples. CH3, CH2, CH2. NH2, CH3, CH, CH3, CH2 NH2 CH3 NH2. Mark that.
One thing we have to remember that whatever may number of carbon atom there, whatever may the nature is there, in another way,
mark that whether NH2 is there or NH is there or N is there.
If NH2, then this is 1 degree. If NH, 2 degree. If only N, then 3 degree.
Here NH2, all are belongs to primary amine.
Already covered, IPC name is alkanamine. Main chain is alkanamine. Now that is the main chain. Numbering 1, 2, 3. So it is propanamine.
Either you write propanamine or
propanamine. Mark that here. It is the main chain. Numbering from right to left. 1, 2, 3. There is a branching. So it's going to be 2-methyl propanamine or propanamine. Mark that. Here is the main chain. With the substituent. 1, 2. So it's going to be 2-2-dimethyl. 2-2. Mark that. The main cell, longest continuous cell, is the longest continuous cell. In this way, 2 carbon, in this way, 3 carbon. 1, 2, 3. Mark that. So, what happened? It is a substituent, so it's going to be 2-methyl propanamine. So, these are few examples of 1 degree aliphatic amines. Next we switch over to 2 degree aliphatic amines. Mark that. CH3, NH, CH3, CH2, NH, CH3. CH3, NH, CH2, CH2, CH3. So in each case, it is marked that NH. That means 2 degree amine. So in case of 2 degree amine, IPS name is N-alkyl-alkanamine. So this is known as main chain, it is known as substituent. First we select longest continuous cell. Known as main chain. So either side is the main chain. It is known as alkanamine. It is the branching. So this is methyl attached to N. So it is known as N-methylmethanamine. Now it is the longest cell. It is the substituent attached to N. So it is known as N-methylethanamine. So in this case, mark that it is a main cell. Hydrogen atom attached to methyl, so it is known as N-methyl propanamine. So, we have new examples of 2 degree aliphatic amine. Next, we should go to 3 degree tertiary aliphatic amine. New examples of tertiary aliphatic amine. CH3, N, CH3, 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 N, CH2, CH3, CH3, N, CH2, CH3, CH2, CH3. So in each case mark that only N is there, so this is clear that it belongs to tertiary amine or 3 degree amine. So in naming tertiary amine, two sub cases are there. So in this case, first we select the main cell. In each case, it is the supposed main cell. Here it is the main cell. Here it is the main cell.
It is known as R double S, R double S, R double S. It is R S. R and S. It is R S. Mark that after selecting the mention R is equal to R S. So it's meaning NN dialkyl alkyl amine means NN dimethyl methanamine. On to the second one. After selecting the mention, what do you observe? 2 are same, so similar name is there, that is N dimethyl ethanamine. In the third case, another, after selecting the mention, 2 branching are different, it is methyl, ethyl. So its name is N alkyl alkanamine. It starts with methyl N, it starts with ethyl E. So in alphabetical order, it's name is N methyl propanamine. First thing we have to observe that whether the two substituent group are same or differ. If same, N dialkyl alkanamine. If differ, on the basis of alphabetical order, N alkyl. These are few examples of aliphatic. Next we go to few examples of aromatic. Same thing is that first we propose whether NH2 is there. N is 1 degree, NH 2 degree, N 3 degree. For example, C6H5 NH2, C6H5 NH CS3. C6H5 N CS3 C6H5 N CS3 C2H5. So mark that. Here NH2 is there, so it is known as 1 degree amine. It is name is phenyl amine or phenyl amine. It is 2 degree amine, then N alkyl alkanamine. So it is N methyl aniline. Here it is 2 degree, it is 1 degree, it is 2 degree, here N is at 3 degree. So after selecting the mention, 2 hydrogen atoms with respect to other atoms group, so it is N dimethyl aniline. Here is after selecting the mention, 2 are deeper is there, so N methyl, and these are few examples under primary, secondary, tertiary for clarification of nomenclature. Next, we should go to isomers. Generally proposed to structural isomerism. These again classified into chain isomerism, position isomerism, functional isomerism, metamerism. This was about isomerism. Under this one, first is chain isomerism. Already covered in class 11. What is chain isomerism? When the same molecular formula represent two or more structures which differ in the nature of the chain, means one is a straight chain and one is a branched chain, then one is known as other chain isomers and the phenomenon is known as chain isomers. So to observe this chain isomerism, the amine minimum content of 4 or more carbon atoms. Let us verify the examples CS3, CH2, 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 NH2. Another example CS3, CH, CS3, CH2, NH2.
First, to discuss one by one pair. Here is a stem cell, here is a branch cell. So it's now 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mark that. So it's an Amines. You done one Amine or you done Amine. Here the main cell is stem cell. 1, 2, 3. So this 2, 3, 5. Same formula is there, but one is stem cell, one is branch. So this one is known as its chain isomorph, this one is known as its chain isomorph, and the phenomenon is known as chain isomorph. Next, so you have two position isomorphs. What is the position isomorphism? Same similar definition, 1, 2. Position isomerism. What is the position isomerism? When the same molecular formula represent two or more structure which differ in the position of the functional group, then same functional group but different position, then one is known as another position isomorph, and the phenomenon is known as position isomerism. For example, CH3, CH2, CH2, NH2, CH3, CH, NH2, CH3. Now that same formula is there. Same formula is there. Well, only 1, 2, 3 is never to program. Here is 1, 2, 3, propane. Same functional group is there, but here is position is 1, here is position 2. So this one is known as its position isomorph and the position isomorph. This position isomorphism is also observed in case of aromatic.
Here, same formula is there, but the functional group is NH2, air of consonant will be there next, air of consonant will be then. It is one digrami, belongs to one digrami, belongs to two digrami, belongs to three digrami. So each one is known as other functionalization. So its name is Probandum. Its name is the longest cell, its name is N-methyl ethanamine, and after selecting the main cell, both are equal, so its name is N-N-dimethyl ethanamine. So remember that important thing is that in case of amine, then primary, secondary, and tertiary are functional isomers of each other. So chain isomerism, position isomerism, functional isomerism. Last one is metabolism. Last one we discuss metabolism. When the same molecular formula represents two or more structures which differ in the type of alkyl group or type of carbon atom present around the functional. So generally, 2 degree amine observe this type of isomerism. Mark that. Let us consider example CH3, CH2, CH2, NH, CH3. Another one is CH3, CH2, NH, CH2, CH3. Here the functional group NH, so it belongs to 2 degree amine. But in one side it is propyl, it is methyl. In both of the cases, the type of alkyl group differ for formulas in itself. So it is known as its metamer, and the phenomenon is known as metabolism. So with the main cell, this name L-methyl propanamine. This name is L-methyl ethanamine. It is all about a little bit idea about the isomerism. So in class 1 of this chapter, we cover introduction, nomenclature, and isomerism. Next class, we cover to general methodology.